The next contender on the floor exercise from the United States Naval Academy, Ryan McVeigh.